still recall the morning that I met you, standing out in front of Wilson's Five and Dime, staring through the window at the jewelry, hungry for the things you couldn't buy. Just like a fool, I thought that I could please you. I saw you had an eye for things that shine. I paid $7 sawmill for a bracelet just to satisfy your 14-karat mind. Virginia was not enough to keep you satisfied. 'Cause a man that's got a sawmill occupation can't afford to feed a rich girl's appetite. I wonder if you're still with Willie Jackson. Sometimes I wonder if he's still alive. Just to say.